Douglas Riley is a man who actually did commit suicide last night, and not because anybody was threatening him, but because he'd lost his wife and he couldn't imagine spending another day without her. See him? His wife's name was Rachel Stetson.
Okay. Well, his wife was a killer, so it's like Cooper says, do the math.
No, you do the math. His wife hadn't killed anybody. Anybody. Not yet, and I'm starting to think she probably never would have.
Wait a second, what are you saying?
I'm saying, honey, the future isn't fixed. It isn't certain, it is fluid. Agent Cooper couldn't have known that Rachel Stetson was gonna kill all those people. Or that somebody wouldn't have discovered her. Or that she wouldn't have had a change of heart. Any more than he could have been certain that Adam Dietz was gonna walk into that diner and blow everyone away. Who's to say that somebody wouldn't have stopped him? Who's to say that he wouldn't have stopped himself?
No! No, he saw it. He knew it. He was certain of it. He even said you dreamt about it.
I did. My dreams are always fooling with me. You can call my husband. Call the people I work with.
So what are you saying?
I'm saying, do the math, Brandon.